Hi, Barbara back here again. We're going to do our shoulder press now. I hope you're all feeling okay after the chest press last week. We have again our selection of small, medium, or the Dynaband. Okay, we start our warm up. Always important to do this first. Okay, roll the shoulders again. Roll, 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 roll. Forward. Back. Get that blood flow going to the shoulders. And swim wide for me. Now remember, it's an on top of the water swim. Not down here. We're up here. Push it wide. Overarm. Big arm. Pump up that blood flow. And back. Gracefully back. Forward again. Swim wide. Wide as you can. Three more. Two. One. Up and down the shoulders. Are they loose? Three. Two. One. Pick up your choice of weights. These, bottles, cans, whatever. Shoulder press. Starting point is elbows out of the side. Just push it up. Join them, bring it back. Up and back. Push it up, join, back. Don't worry if they're not joining, just go to where you can. You're keeping the elbows with a little bend all the time. That's it. Slowly up, slowly down. That's it. Keep it moving. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down, up and down. Three more, two, one. Hands down. If you're feeling tired, you can just leave the weights out. Roll the shoulders back, hands up again. Tight fists, push it up. Up, remember we're trying to get two sets of 15. But you do what you can. Very good. Very good. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And down. Roll those shoulders because they will be feeling tight. One arm in. All the way up. Slide the hand down by your head and open back the shoulder. Put that arm straight out. Turn it over, slot it in behind you, and open back the shoulder. We've been doing a lot of work with the shoulders. And release. Other arm in, all the way up. Slide the hand down behind your head. Elbow back. Straight out. Turn it over, slot it in behind. Open back. Feel that stretch up here. And back. And roll your shoulders. Well done, everybody.